we are giving out a certain instrument of grace. One thing is it has a unique reverberation, another thing is it'll be consecrated here, so this will be a powerful instrument in your life to be accessible to grace of Adiyogi, for you to soak in the tears of Shiva, tears of ecstasy.
Namaskar, Sadhguru. This question is from Dhananjay from Delhi. I have been participating in the Mahashivratri festival at the ashram for the last 3 years, but this year I am unable to come because of the pandemic. Can you please guide me on how I can receive the grace of Adiyogi in 2021 without being in his presence? Is there a tool or sadhana that I can make use of?
Physical presence has its, you know, has its own significance, but if your interest is receiving grace, wherever you are, it's possible. So this time, largely, this Mahashivratri will be largely online. That means you don't have to take the trouble of traveling. We will come to you in so many different ways, and please be available. We are, giving out a certain instrument of grace. This is a certain consecrated Rudraksha bead. The legend says, Rudraksha is actually the tears of Shiva. So Shiva sat in a meditative state for a very long time. Everybody thought he is dead because he was completely unmoving. It looks like there was no breath, there was no nothing. But off and on, tears of ecstasy dribbled out of his eyes. That was the only sign of life that he showed, that there was an ecstasy that he could not control, which made him absolutely still. At the same time, once in a way, tears of ecstasy dribbled down. These teardrops fell on the planet or on the ground or in the earth and became Rudraksha. That is what Rudraksha means. These are Shiva's teardrops. There are many aspects to this. One thing is it has a unique reverberation. Another thing is it'll be consecrated here, so it'll become an instrument of grace. But it is also symbolism. The idea of wearing Rudraksha, the ascetics always wore Rudraksha, because of all the creatures on this planet, from the virus to the bacteria, all the microbes, the worms, insects, plants, trees, birds, animals, none of them can consciously decide whether to reproduce or not. It just happens. If the seed falls out, another sapling rises, that becomes another tree. So, nobody can decide whether to reproduce or not. The only creature who has this power is to hold back the seed and not reproduce but consciously is the human being. I'm saying it is possible. Whether all human beings are capable or not is another matter, because the evolutionary process is a slow process, you know. It's not like on one day tuck, it's done. It's happening still for some. So Rudraksha bead is symbol of that, that Shiva or the Adi Yogi is represented by this in many ways, because this is a symbol of conscious choice, that you decide. The base processes of life, of eating, reproductive nature, sleeping, all these things you decide. Because once you take these things in your hands, your freedom of life is complete. If food, drink, excretion, reproduction and sleep, if these five things come into your hands, conscious hands, it's done, life, everything is free. So, Rudraksha bead represents that dimension that you have chosen to become a conscious human being. It has its health and other benefits, that's a different matter. But one simple thing that you're telling yourself and everybody is, when I wear Rudraksha, I am a conscious being. I've decided. What is a compulsive activity for every other creature on this planet? For me, it is a conscious process. So, a Rudraksha bead which is consecrated in a certain way, which is… will be on Adi Yogi for some time. Probably we will be giving out a few million Rudraksha, free of cost. It's going to cost us a lot in this, particularly in this, you know, with 2020 behind us, that the foundation is sitting here without any revenue. But we are committed to doing this, or we will make it like pay as you can. People can pay if they wish to pay, otherwise they can take it. Because we do not want to make spiritual aspects related to money. Money is for services, to build the buildings, to provide you lighting, to provide you sound, to provide you all this, money is needed. Spiritual process, you know, they're not paying me anything, do you know this? It's okay, because I decided not to make profit in my life. I have a tango going, not a transaction. I have a tango both with Adi Yogi and you, so no transaction, all right? For the spiritual element, there is no transaction. So, this Rudraksha will be coming with a few other things, and these millions of Rudraksha will be mailed, so there is a cost to that. So when you get the Rudraksha, pay as you can, okay? You can pay for yourself, or if you want, another hundred people to have these Rudraksha, you can pay for them. So this will be available, please make use of this Rudraksha. This will be a powerful instrument in your life to be accessible to grace of Adi Yogi. So this is an opportunity, this Mahashivratri, for you to soak in the tears of Shiva, tears of ecstasy, not of misery. I think that you need that, that from now on in your life, if at all if tears come, they must be tears of love or joy or blissfulness or ecstasy. Tears of anger, tears of frustration, tears of fear, tears of misery, you must ban them, huh? Hello? No tears of misery, no tears of frustration, no tears of anger, no tears of other kinds of, you know, unpleasant things. Only tears of joy, love and ecstasy, huh?